Well, the connection itself is good. It's really, the only issues I have is the connection between the remote play and my router. That's my main issue.
But,
you know, there's loads of different signals flying about the house, man. There's all sorts of kids and devices and shit running. No, I used my dual sense. Yeah. Before that, I was using my DualShock 4. But yeah, then it updated so I could use this. Yeah. Although I don't get any rumble or I don't get any of the DualSense features, yeah.